Okay, what's up mga Repa? So it's Monday morning, wala na naman tayong magawa. So install natin itong GRX Motonetics chin mount para dito sa LS2 helmet natin. So for the past year, wala akong nilalabas na onboard content, laging phone or off the bike. Kasi I found yung KYT helmet ko to be, you know, parang hindi na siya ganun komportable gamitin. Yun lang kasi meron akong chin mount para sa action camera. So previously yung ginagamit ko, or still actually ginagamit ko hanggang ngayon, yung Telesyn na chin mount. So okay naman siya, problema parang ang dumitignan kasi may mga tali ganun. You have to take it off every now and then para linisin. So para sa akin na ako may pagka clean freak ako, no, nahahasalan ako sa itsura niya. So, itong GRX Motonetics, madalas ko ito nakikita sa mga vloggers and whatnot. Mas malinis siyang tignan. It's attached by 3M tape. Nabili ko siya kay Jamekai sa Patero. So, you know, kung naghahanap kayo ng good deals, nasa may Patero si area kayo, go check him out. He's a nice guy. Small store, you might miss it, pero along Almeda lang siya bago dumating sa parang monumento ng Pateros. I have no idea what that is. So anyway, sabi dito sa box, this product uses 3M tape, blah, 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 blah. And it says it cures after 72 hours. So, ibig sabihin nun, 3 days or 72 hours natin na hindi pwedeng kargahan ng mabigat itong helmet na to para nga dumikit na maayos yung tape. So, tingnan natin kung anong meron sa loob ng box na to. Let's check it out. Oh, by the way, it's made in the Philippines. Nakakatuwa yung mga ganitong produkto na local yun. Pero sige, tara, tingnan natin laman. Okay, so medyo straightforward naman siya, no? So ito yung chin mount mismo. Medyo may mga joints siya to allow it to conform to the shape of your helmet na sana mag-conform siya sa atin. Two arms, as explained ni Jamekai. May isang mahaba, may isang maigse. So bahala na kayo, you're gonna mount your action camera with that. And what is this? A piece of string. A piece of elastic string. Feeling ko parang safety mechanism ito para kung sakaling makalas yung chin mount, nakasecure siya sa helmet, so hindi mahuhulog, hindi mawawala yung camera ninyo. Check natin how we are gonna put it on. Don't move around. Okay mga repa, so try natin itong ikarga dito sa camera. Sa helmet, so first we're gonna remove yung 3M tape. Man, I hope it goes well kasi if we screw this up, problemang malaki. Yan. We're just gonna open it up a little bit. Medyo na-scout ko na yung postuhan niya kanina. So, it's gonna be, hopefully, I think, easier. Kaya niya matanggal. Yung protective packing no adhesive. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna try to put it on. So isa-sentro muna natin siya. Sentro muna natin, ano?
So oh no.
Should be somewhere here. Ganyan. Oh. How do we do this? Yun lang. Sige. As soon as we get this one down. Oh, there we go. No, bakit ganun? Okay. Point of no return. Yes, it's sticking. It's stuck. It's stuck. Wait lang. Are you getting this, Bumbu?
Yes.
Okay. Yan. And then, the other side. Okay, point of no return. So, there's nothing we can do if I made something wrong, or I did something wrong, or I made a mistake. There's no going back. Kasi nakadikit na siya. Very securely, actually. And, can you zoom here ng konti? Yan. Okay. So, even dun sa mat side ng helmet, oh Lord, this is stuck good. This is stuck really good.
How is it stuck?
it stuck really good. Really firmly. So, iiwanan natin siya for the next 3 days. And we will wait to see kung ano magiging itsura. But, so far, it looks okay. Yes, we need to wait for the next 3 days. So far, okay naman siya. Yeah, it looks a lot better and a lot cleaner kesa doon sa dati kong setup. Can you hold this?
Yeah.
Okay. A good thing about having a kid is nautusan mo sila to do your bidding. So, yung anak ko yung humahawak ng camera ngayon, so if it's a little shaky, just, you know, be patient with it. He's 7 years old. Okay. So, no, can you, like, sabi na eh. Yan. There. Yes, you need to zoom in on my hands. Okay, so, oh no, ang higpit. So tight. It's on so tight. There we go. Okay, so at least I know na my camera ain't going nowhere. Okay, so it's kind of like this. Hindi ko alam what to do pa, but I'm gonna stop fiddling around with the, with this one for now. And itong string, usually nakikita ko sa mga ibang vloggers, they have like a little spot here na may adhesive din.
Other vloggers?
Yes, other vloggers. But, since wala tayo nun, we're just gonna like stick it here, dito sa strap ng helmet, and pray that it doesn't come off. Yan. So, I think the logic here is nakahawak siya dyan sa camera. So, we'll just like kind of leave it as so. And yes, think it's complete for now. Looks good. It looks really good. Okay, medyo tabingi siya, but there's nothing I can do about it. Nandiyan na siya. It's really stuck. And stuck quickly. Oh no. Paano kaya to? I think, but there's nothing we can do about it now. That's how it is, Umu. It's okay. So anyway, yan na yung maigsing installation natin with help from my kid. Medyo tabingi nga siya talaga, bro. Pero okay lang yan. It'll be fine. Like yan. It's so obviously tabingi. So anyway, tulad na lagi ko sinasabi sa inyo mga repa, no, ride safe. Sige na sige. Keep yourself healthy out there. I can't wait to mount my camera back on here and start doing my vlogs again the way I used to. And I'll see you again on the next episode.